تجويد ليسون ويس تيتشر شيماء بحر. The lesson today is about walk, sit, and cotton. الوقت والسكت والقاتل. Let's start with قطر أو قطر. But please before starting, don't forget to make, like, share, and subscribe. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. How are you, my students? Welcome in Quran class. Let's start with waqf. Waqf means to stop. Linguistically meaning, المعنى اللغوي, stop. Example, a policeman stopped the car. In تجويد, cutting is a sound at the end of a word for fretting with the intention to continue recitation. Example, اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم. Can you notice? I stop in المستقيم, but I continue after that. The same in when I stop in عليهم, I continue after that. Okay. The position of what? Number one, at the end of ayah. Beginning of ayah means رؤوس الآيات. Middle of ayah, like قل أعوذ برب الناس مالك الناس. In this word, الناس, we stop. Stop, we did waqf, waqf. Middle of ayah, like ختم الله على قلوبهم وعلى سمعهم وعلى أبصارهم غشاوة. غشاوة, middle of ayah. Waqf, waqf, because we cut, cutting the sound of recitation and continue after that. Never stop at the middle of a word like sam'ihim. The waqf signs in the mushaf. When we find the waqf signs in the mushaf, stop. Position of waqf also the ending of ayah. By considering the meaning of ayah, that in Arabic means تبعا لمعنى الآيات. Let's start with the waqf signs in the mushaf. علامات الوقف في المصحف. صلي, قلي, جيم, ميم, six dots, لم أعرف. Let's start with صلي. صلي in waqf, like قلنا اهبطوا منها جميعا فإما يأتينكم مني هدى. إن وصف قلنا اهبطوا منها جميعا فإما يأتينكم مني هدى. But the best is وصف, is وصف, وصف. وصف with صلي better than وصف. Silly. Waqf is preferred. Like, قُلْ رَبِّي أَعْلَمُ بِعِدَّتِهِمْ مَا يَعْلَمُهُمْ إِلَّا قَلِيلٌ فَلَا تُمَارِ فِيهِمْ إِلَّا مِرَاءً ظَاهِرًا. Waqf is allowed. قل ربي أعلم بعدتهم ما يعلمهم إلا قليل فلا تمار فيهم إلا like this. But the وقت is prepared. Okay. جيم وقت is allowed like سيقولون لله قل فأنا تسحرون. وقت is allowed like سيقولون لله قل فأنا تسحرون. 6 dots apply وقف in one of the two positions, right? ذلك الكتاب لا ريب فيه هدى للمتقين, or ذلك الكتاب لا ريب فيه هدى للمتقين. لما لف, لما لف means you should to make وقف, not وقف, وقف no. الذين تتوفاهم الملائكة طيبين يقولون سلام عليكم ادخلوا الجنة بما كنتم تعملون. Because if you stop, you change the meaning of ayat. Like الذين تتوفاهم الملائكة طيبين يقولون سلام عليكم. That's wrong. Number two, accept. Linguistically meaning, sakt means to stop. Example, the baby stopped crying. In Tajweed, cutting of the sound for a period of time that's shorter than the usual breathing time. Example, كَلَّا بَلْ رَانَ عَلَىٰ قُلُوبِهِمْ مَا كَانُوا يَكْسِبُونَ. Sign of sakt is keen. The position of sakt in the Mus'haf in 4 surahs. Number one, Surah Al-Kahf, Ayah 1. الحمد لله الذي أنزل على عبده الكتاب ولم يجعل له عوجا قيما لينذر. Number two, Surah Yasin. قالوا يا ويلنا من بعثنا من مرقدنا هذا ما وعد الرحمن وصدق المرسلين. Number three, سورة القيامة. كلا إذا بلغت التراقي وقيل من راق. Number four, سورة المطففين. كلا بل ران على قلوبهم ما كانوا يكسبون. The third is Al-Fatiha. Linguistically meaning of qata. Qata means to stop. Example, a man is cutting down a tree. In Tajweed, cutting is the sound of the end of a word for breathing with the intention to continue recitation, but not now, after that. You cut the recitation to do another thing, like speak with your mom, do anything, not recite Quran. Okay? You stop the recitation. That means that. فسبح بحمد ربك واستغفر إنه كان توابا. The position of Fatah. Number one, beginning of ayah. At the end of ayah. Like, قل أعوذ برب الناس ملك الناس. You stop the recitation. After that, you did another thing, another thing. When you continue, you will start with أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. إلهي بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. إلهي الناس. And continue. Okay? Middle of ayah, like وتواصوا بالحق وتواصوا بالصبر. Reading skills. Now let's develop your reading skills. Please apply the position, apply the places where stop can be made in the following ayah. Okay? Look at the ayah and try to find the position of what. Yes, at the end of آيات like يرسلون المرقدنا سكت المرسلون yes تقدرون تعملون yes good very good middle of آية no like فاليوم لا تظلم نفس شيئا okay now let's develop your listening skills المهارات السمعية. Please look at this area. When reciting, you should complete the sentence to ensure the understanding of the meaning. You can't stop at the word ashaba and then carry on the recitation with the word after it. The correct pronunciation is إن أصحاب الجنة اليوم في شغل فاكهون. That's the right, but the wrong is إن أصحاب الجنة اليوم في شغل فاكهون. Please look at it. Recitation shouldn't stop at the word فويل للمصلين. The reciter should complete the ayah in order not to change its meaning. The correct is فويل للمصلين الذين هم عن صلاتهم ساهون. The wrong is فويل للمصلين الذين هم عن صلاتهم ساهون. Now I want to test your knowledge. I will give you quiz. Are you ready? Okay. I will ask you three questions. Number one, true or false? Three groups of questions. The first group, true or false. The second group, choose the correct answer. The third group, listen and choose the correct stop. Let's start with, but please, before starting, if you forgot to do like, comment, subscribe, share. Please now do like, okay? Please do like. We did? Thank you. Let's start the first group, true or false. Number one, what signs can be found clearly in the Mus'haf? True or false? Yes, true. What is the same as kata and sakt? True or false? No, wrong. There are 20 positions of sakt in the Quran. No, four only. The sign of sakt in the Mus'haf is seen. True or false? Yes, true. Very good. It's not allowed to stop at the word lam alif in the ayah. إِنَّ اللَّهَ لَا يَخْفَى عَلَيْهِ شَيْءٌ فِي الْأَرْضِ وَلَا فِي السَّمَاءِ. إِنَّ اللَّهَ لَا. That's right. Not allowed. Yes, it's not allowed. True. Okay. In the ayah, وَقَالَتِ الْيَهُودُ يَدُ اللَّهِ مَغْلُولَةٌ. We can begin the recitation with Yadullahi Maghloola. Yes, wrong. No, 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 wrong. Recitation can be cut at the end of every word. True or false? No, wrong. Let's go to the second group. Choose the correct answer. Waqf means what? Please choose the correct answer. Read all the answers and choose anyone. Yes, the first one. Cutting means cut. The reader stops reciting to do other things. Yes. Number two. وقف صحيح, the correct stop. We learned that from who? Modern scholars, a prophet, ancient scholars number two, the prophet, the companions, and the scholars of the Ummah. The sign of Sakti in the Mus'haf is, which one is right? Yes, here. The sign for Waqf Mamnu' prohibited, maybe that. The sign for Waqf Mamnu' is, yes, Lama left. Waqf can be made at, which one? Yes, the end of an ayah. Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam stopped on beginning of the verses, stopped in the middle of the verses, Ru'us al-ayat. Yes, Ru'us al-ayat. The correct waqf, when you do the correct waqf, which one is right? Sila is applied, or Sila is not applied, or the middle of the verses. Sila is not applied, yes. Let's go to the third, the question. Listen and choose the correct stop. Please listen. Number one. وَيَدْعُ الْإِنسَانُ بِالشَّرِّ دُعَاءً بِالْخَيْرِ وَكَانَ الْإِنسَانُ عَجُولًا. Number two. يَدْعُ الْإِنسَانُ بالشر دعاءه بالخير وكان الإنسان عجوزا. Which one is right, number one or number two? Yes, number one. ولا يحض على طعام المسكين فويل للمصلين. Number one. Number two. ولا يحض على طعام المسكين فويل للمصلين الذين هم عن صلاتهم ساهون. Which one? Yes, number two. You finished the exam. Congratulations. I am proud of you. Now it's time to leave you. That's great to see you today. If this video is useful for you, don't forget to make like, share, and subscribe. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.